Hey guys, it's me. I am doing this game only if again, because the last one did later at night, so I want to redo it today, right now. The last one was a little bit quieter because it wasn't as loud because it couldn't be because I would wake up everyone in my family. So sorry about that. I just wanted to try this out. One sec, I have to shut my window so that you guys don't hear the guy mowing his lawn next door. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Just some neighbors mowing his lawn, or weed whacking something, or I don't know what he's doing. All I know is the lab machine, so I'm gonna shut my window. I never actually seen if you guys like this one, because there's no real views, so. Just gonna assume you guys did. Okay, well apparently I can't type in. So, look, okay, we get to restart. Yay. Yeah, because we've already seen that, I just kind of skipped past it. Can't skip past this part. Yet. I still crouch though. Well, whoever owns this place looks anime. Balloon up there, balloon up there. It's actually a balloon right there. Another one, two right there. One right there. This game is one of the only games where crouch jumping actually makes it so that you move back further. I told you the cake wasn't a lie. Right? Why can't I eat it then? Yeah, I don't think it's possible to run from that. Try knocking down the other one. Let's say save the black person. I can't quite read it. Thank you. see me anymore. I'm in a plaid. Sorry, actually, the reason I wasn't talking is because I didn't want you guys to miss what he's saying, but then I remembered, in the last part you could hear him. Sorry about that. I wonder where the key could be. I'll actually see it appear here. Alright, this time I'm gonna go for the white pond. What is this? Parlor. Stabbed again by this guy. I wonder where he comes from though, because this room's like, where could he be? Alrighty then. I bet you the burning boom, I bet you that's for the windmill, because the dudes burn it down, then blow it up. Did all this before he started talking. Give me the key, Smoke. Yay. Back here. You can basically do double jump. Watch my guy. Oh wait. No? Okay, he's not doing it anymore. Just jump. Just me holding space. This isn't the same room. Normally there's no cigar that's sitting off like that. Don't think. And that says something else. I don't remember what though. Five, 4, 1. Duke can count. Also, this is gonna be hitting WASD. This is, you can also hit the arrow keys to move, or you can't. I was looking at the options, it said you could. Oh, so apparently they have it set up for the WASD. Stay around the walls. Stop hitting E.